Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. No shortage of offensive highlights in this one. Let's see if that carries over here as we are underway in the third. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Chicago's ridden the roller coaster up and down tonight. They're in the lead, but I don't know about you, James, but I don't see anything but a wild finish to this. Last shot wins.
And that doesn't reach the net. And they capitalize for the goal!
You know, James, that kills the power play, but I'd still like to see the rules amended so they would still get the power play. They earned one. Now they don't even get it.
Ottawa's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Centering pass! Oh, they couldn't complete that. The Senators move it ahead. Tkachuk's got it along the wing. Oh, that has some heat on it. He makes the save. Still plenty of time left in this frame. The Senators make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Ottawa's won the faceoff. Quick pass to DeBrusque. Oh, what a save in front! And some good footwork to kick it away. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Armia's into the offensive zone now on the attack. Ottawa's got the puck. Takes the feed, moving in. Here's a chance. Puck picked up by McCabe. Quick feed to Novak. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. Steps across the line and on the attack down the right side. Oh, blocked down by Kekkonen. Takes it to the front. Big stop by the keeper. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. More than half the period left to play. Chicago's got a 5-4 lead here in what has been a thrilling display of offense. Carries it across the line. Broken up by McCabe. Tries to feed it over to Entwistle. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Ottawa's counterpunched back to even things up in the third.
There were times it looked like they weren't going to get back to this point, but now you've made it a sprint to the finish.
Taken along the wall by McCabe.
Two goals already on the hunt for a third.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. Now he's got to go pick up the stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
And he takes the feed. Shot and makes the save. Kekkonen's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Norris wins the draw on their own end. Passes it over to Patterson. Stays with it. Oh, and he comes up with a big stop there. Slides the puck across to Jensen. Here's a short pass to Moore. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Johnson's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Keller. Into the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Glove save. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. With possession along the wall. And will play on as that gets a piece of the glove. The Senators have the puck now. Gaining momentum along the wing. They put the puck into the offensive end. Picked up along the wall by Kubalik. Moves it to Larson. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Covers it up. We'll get a stoppage in play. The Red Wings are on the schedule for the next day here.
Yeah, it's fine for us to look ahead, but you really can't do that. You still got to finish the job at hand.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's all tied up. Chicago's got it in the defensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Armia. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. On the attack along the boards. Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Pinned up along the boards. Quick pass to Bjugstad. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. The Blackhawks have it now. Ottawa's got it in their own zone. Handles the pass. Connolly's going to play it from the back of the cage. Quick feed to Novak. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance. That's blocked. Fantastic save. Ottawa's got a hold of the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Now a quick pass to Fomenton. The Senators take it across the blue line. Works it across to Entwistle. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Nice zone entry from the left. Passes it in front. And that's intercepted. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here we go. Pucks in deep. Ottawa's looking to break out. Big time stop. The Senators gain control of the puck. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. White's got it to the side. There's a collision with some authority. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass to DeLaurier. Turned aside by Kekkonen. Slides it quickly to Keller. Poked away at center by Taves. Centering pass! And he denies that great opportunity there. Moves it quickly over to Norris. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Back at the point, they set it up. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Moves it to Debrinkit. Misses a golden opportunity there.
He's so sour at himself right now. You got a chance to break the tie late in the game and you miss the net. That one's tough to eat.
A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Kubalik. Across the line from center. Quick pass to Zaitsev. How did he stop that one?
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Poked away by Moore. Receives the pass. A critical draw here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Sends a pass over. Takes the pass. The Blackhawks carry it along the wall. Quick feed to Eller. Chicago's got a hold of the puck now. Vakanainen's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Oh, there's the horn. Regulation comes to an end, and we are still tied. Overtime is looming, and we'll bring it to you in moments. Players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Puck is dropped. Both sides looking for that golden goal here. Too much congestion in front. The Senators looking against the half wall. Taken by DeBrincat. From the open ice, they gain the line. Takes a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here.
DeBrincat's a special player, and his zone ability makes him a good offensive threat, guys. Let's see if he uses that to his advantage here in overtime.
The Senators take possession off the faceoff. Tries to get it to Keller. Here's a short pass to Patterson. Couldn't complete the play. Down the left wing, across into the offensive end. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Cuts to the paint. Good defensive effort to poke it away. The Senators pick up steam and are on the attack. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. The Blackhawks are in transition. The Senators have it from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. And now it's grabbed by Dubois. Jensen's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kubalik. They've got numbers here. Shot blocked in front. And sends it just out of reach. And play continues here. Comes up with a monster save in front.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes the save.
Oh, solid save by Kekkonen. Ottawa's playing it through center. Excellent stick work on the play. Chicago's got it in their own zone. The Blackhawks play it along the boards. Sudden death and nearing a minute to go here. Looking to end it! Oh!